Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to tell you a true story. A story that took place right outside these very doors. Are you all set, Jess? You got it. 'Twas on a cold November's night. I had me jacket done up tight, and I was not far from Bastion Square, when a cutting harbor breeze came whipping in off the seas and stirring all the leaves up in the air. It blustered and it blew, and the next thing that I knew, that wind had picked me right up from behind. I swear that wind blew me right up Government Street and dropped me at the Irish Times, where they sing food for the body, music for the soul, drink for the spirit, in an ever-flowing bowl. God bless you and keep you till the barbell chimes. You're welcome, all the people, to the dear old Irish Times. You're welcome, all the people, to the dear old Irish Times. As we wandered around the streets of our old town one evening so late in the fall, an old familiar song seemed to carry us along to the old Bank of Montreal. The music drew us in, what a warm and friendly din. The rhythm and the writing and the rhymes, that song spilled out into the night and led us to the Irish Times, where they sing food for the body, music for the soul, drink for the spirit, in an ever-blowing bowl. God bless you and keep you till the barbell chimes. You're welcome, all good people, to the dear old Irish Times. You're welcome, all good people, to the dear old Irish Times. You ladies and you gentlemen, you lovely boys and girls, welcome to our home away from home. Wherever you have come here from, wherever you yet may roam, I hope that you will remember us as you travel in foreign climes. You will always have a home right here at the dear old Irish Times, where they sing food for the body, music for the soul, drink for the spirit, in an ever-flowing bowl. God bless you and keep you till the barbell chimes. You're welcome, all the people, to the dear old Irish Times. You're welcome, all the people, to the dear old Irish Times. You're welcome, all the people, to the dear old Times. The dear old Times, ladies and gentlemen. We're Black Angus on a Black Tuesday night. Don't you go anywhere. See you in a bit.